I came to move.
All right, let's pick the teams for the Red Alliance.
That's the way me and my
the first position we have. Team 2532.
The Panther Bots of Walking, Texas.
We have Team 5070.
The Aeronautics of Houston, Texas.
And Team 4693.
That is Spartans of Katy, Texas.
For the Blue Alliance, we have Texas. We have Westwood Robotics.
The Rubber Warriors, 2583.
The Rubber Warriors. And finishing up, the Blue Alliance, we have Team 2897.
Raven Robotics out of Waco, Texas.
I think we're ready to go. Driving behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go.
Robots under autonomous mode for 10 seconds. Good shots from the Blue Alliance. One make, one miss, it appears. Now second make, courtesy of 1477. Texas Torque. At the end of the autonomous mode, Blue Alliance up 60-31. 2 minutes and 20 seconds of human controlled action. 2897, 2583, and 1477 for the Blue Alliance. Up against the Red Alliance, Panther Bots, Aeronautics, and Spartans. On the Red Alliance, the Panther Bots, 2582, of Lufkin, are our veterans here. 5070, nice, tall robot from Steel Outreach Center here in Houston, Texas. And the Spartans of Seven Lakes High School, rounding out the Red Alliance. And the Blue Alliance, 2897, and Rebel Warriors paired with the on the leading ranked teams right now, 1437, Texas Torque. Here comes 1437. Shot on the move and a big score for the Blue Alliance. Blue Alliance up 41-71 with 80 seconds remaining. 80 seconds remaining in qualifying match 43. Shot over the truss by the Blue Alliance, courtesy of 1437. Gets his own rebound, takes a shot, and a score for the Blue Alliance. 1437 racking up a good 20-30 points there for the Blue Alliance. Going away 101-52, doubling up the score on the Red Alliance. Shot over the truss for 1477. Being fed by the human player, but just missing it. Picking up the ball now, a shot and a make, 1477. Here comes 4639, 4639, the Spartans of Seven Lakes High School. 4639, they need to move into defensive position with 30 seconds remaining. 1477, same play again, it worked last time, might as well try it one more time. Oh, and just moving out, missing the edge of the scoring goal. As the rest of the robots battle it out in the red zone over there. 152-62, they were the Blue Alliance with 5 seconds remaining.